Church members living in Samoa help mend the island's infrastructure after Cyclone Evan ripped through the Pacific last December. The flooding rains and wind claimed the lives of three people and left thousands without power for several days and restricted food distribution. Damages range from homes to businesses and to the Latter-day Saint Temple in the main city of Apia. Local church leaders helped organize relief efforts and delivered humanitarian supplies to help those impacted by the storm.